Don't you feel well? Why don't you go lie on the bed? Okay. Under your tongue. I'll be back to check on you in a minute. Other way.
Oh, hi, Linda.
Yes.
I'm so glad I caught up with you. I'm worried about John. He's failing my class.
Failing? No. He's a little behind, but he's not failing.
He's reading at second grade level. At this rate, he'll never pass the end of the year test. He's just not applying himself. His math is okay. But I don't see him going on to middle school. It's my very strong recommendation that he take special ed classes.
Finish your homework. Something's on the table.
So what? If Mrs. Friedman thinks that you need to be in the special class, there are tons of teachers in the special class, and all of them are going to help you.
That's the retarded class.
You only have to go a couple of hours a day, and if you don't go, you're gonna have to repeat the fifth grade. They're gonna help you, John. Dinner, now.
Hello, John. I'm Mrs. Branch. Light the tree.
Giovanni, ti insegno some words with the pronuncia corretta. Capisci?
Now remember, reading is just like firing a weapon. Once you get them in your sights, you just pull the trigger.
Okay. What's that word?
John, can you read this for me?
Repeat after me.
What does this say?
No, try again. Call.
Come on, John. Pull the trigger, John!
Bab. Call.
Pull the trigger, John!
Bab.
No, John. It's bad!
Color.
John, do you want to know why you've been through all these special ed teachers? Do you? Well, I'm going to tell you. It's because you're not trying. Oh, I don't want to do this. I do not want to do this. You
are forcing this on yourself. You can't be lazy.
The ginkgo worm is not there.
Can I help you? I can help by not sweeping my son under the rug.
The special class is not sweeping your son under
Bullshit! You know just as well as I do that the special class is for retarded kids, and my son is not retarded!
He can't keep up with his class.
Then why wasn't I notified of this problem years ago?
And I cannot allow the teacher to give him special attention.
Oh, look! Look! Passing! 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 Not one of these report cards indicate that my son is struggling in any form!
I don't know why this wasn't caught earlier. I would suggest that you get him a tutor. In fact, I have several excellent staff members to tutor on the side. You've done enough.
Let's write some words down. It won't be bad, I promise. Can you write the word how? How about the word should?
Okay. Well, you got all the right letters for the word how. You just put them in a different order, and should sounds like it could be spelled that way, but the O-U letters together make the O sound. All right, that's enough for today. I'll try again tomorrow. John, can you come in here for a sec? Sit down. No, come on. Can you read this word? Okay, I want to try something that I learned in the library last night. It's called decoding. Now, remember when the OU letters are together, they make the O sound? Can you draw a line over the O sound? Now, can you read the word? What? Yes! Yes! I'm sorry, sweetie. The word is should. Okay. Let's try one more. How about this one?
This is a standardized test. You need your number two pencils out to mark the answers. Please be careful not to mark in more than one bubble to a question, otherwise the computer will automatically mark it wrong. Be very careful with this test. I'd like to see all of you pass on to the next grade. When you're done with your exam, please put it on the table at the rear of the room. Good luck, and you may begin.
How'd you do? reading.
Hey, I just wanted to tell you that whatever happens on that test tomorrow, whether you ace it or fail it, you should be very proud of yourself. Heck, 6 months ago, you wouldn't even picked up a book, let alone the red one. And Dad would be really proud, too.
Okay, children, here are your tests back. Have a good summer. Yes, John. Speak up.
Can you let me retake the test?
Why should I let you retake the test, John?
Because I didn't put this line down to see Colin.
Come on. I saw that line. I'm up to your tricks, John.
It's not a treat. I can pass it.
If you had only tried.
If you tried, you just want to send me to the retry class. I can do this.
I am not passing you.
Ask me a question. I'll answer it.
Just quit, John.
His father had said this. His father had spoken flatly without an air of mystery or threat. It was not a statement to be challenged. And it was not a statement to be explained. Miss Freeman, can I please retake the test?